Your sister was a vessel for a power beyond human understanding. It has taken a terrible toll. We must let her rest. But do not fear, my child. Her life is not in danger. In time, she will recover.
I owe you. Mia owes you. Here, you should have this. The seer told me that if I helped the luminary, I'd find forgiveness. Guess he knew what he was talking about, huh? We'd better make a move. Mia's safe here for now, which is good, because I've got things to be getting on with, like helping you take Mordigan down. Let's hit the road, partner.
Thank you. Victory!
Another one bites the dust. Let's go! See ya! Let's do this. Who else wants some? Let's do this. Fatal! Another one bites the dust.
Was never in doubt.
Thank you. do this.
Cower worms!
How wonderful! Oh, aye!
Hello.
Precisely.
Something is not right here. Be on your guard. Behind me!
Shh. time beyond memory. I have been sealed away in that frozen fjord. But now I am released. Alas, my lengthy imprisonment has sorely depleted my powers. If the skies above Sniffleheim are to once more dance with fire, then first I must feast. You shall have the honor of being the auroral serpent's sabar.
Ready for anything.
For the old dog yet.
You are strong, just like the detestable luminary, the one who sealed me away all those years ago. But where Erdwin succeeded, you shall succumb!
Oh,
can't move.
Piteous wretches, prepare to be consumed.
May heaven's winds propel thee hence! Don't worry, everyone. I'll have you back on your feet in no time.
Who are... No way!
Bold luminary, Yggdrasil's chosen, long have I waited to greet you. We of Arborea swear to protect you. While we live, none shall defeat you. It's ever so nice to see you all again.
Serena, it's really you. Thanks for helping us out there. But where did you spring from, and where have you been?
I've been trying to make my way back to Arborea ever since that awful day. But I got rather sidetracked seeing to those who needed my help. When I heard that the golden iceberg blocking Sniffelheim Harbor had melted away, I decided to try and make my way home from there. I never thought I'd meet you on the way.
You're heading to Arborea, eh? We're on our way there ourselves. Reckoned you keepers would be the best folk to ask about a certain sacred flying contraption.
A flying contraption? Well, I've never heard of such a thing, but I'm sure Father Benedictus will know something about it. It's so wonderful to see you all again. Would you mind awfully if I tagged along with you? If we follow the path up the mountain, we'll be in Arborea in no time. Well then, shall we? Did you want to talk to me?
I must speak with you.
Oh. do this!
Let's do this. Let's do this!
Nice!